DIY phone case by using crepe paper.
Let's try! Here goes the first one. Here goes the second one. Now we have to wait a couple of hours. It's been over 24 hours and whoa, it actually worked! Look at the tint!